Hello all, it's Mark here from the site admin, Lose That Tyre. I just wanted to do this quick video rather than writing a long piece of content because there's really no need for it. It's just to tell you about something that I did the other day. It's called nutritional typing, and what you do is you go to Dr. McCullough's site, which there's a link for at the bottom, and you go through it and it gives the results of what type of foods that you should be eating. There's 21 questions in all. It's a multiple choice. It's quite fun, and I thought some of you might be interested in doing it. Also, you get two PDFs to download. One of them is foods to eat for your nutritional type, as well as menu planners. The first time I did it, mine came out as a vegetarian, and I just did it not so long ago, and it came out as mixed type, which means meat and vegetables together. So there you are. If you click the link below, and then you can go and see what your nutritional type is. As to regards the accuracy of it, I can't really be sure about that, but nevertheless, it's quite interesting. So have a go and have a look and see what your nutritional type is. Thanks for watching. Bye.